What's going on with you YouTube? And this is your boy P-Wild, man. And before I get the video started, guys, I need you to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. Mostly subscribe to the channel. Man, my channel is growing good. I'm not gonna hold you up, guys. So please, if you like the content I'm bringing to you guys, please subscribe to the channel and let's keep it going. Now let's get into the video. What's going on with you YouTube? This is your boy P, and we're back with more breaking news from Comic-Con San Diego. Yes, more breaking news coming out of San Diego Comic-Con, ladies and gentlemen. And yes, this is one of the movies that was already announced. You know, she kind of took a trip over a ledge in Endgame. You know, she sacrificed her soul just so we could be brought back with the snap thanks to Hulk. Oh, spoiler alert if you guys haven't seen Avengers Endgame. I don't know what you're doing if you haven't catched that movie. The movie just passed Avatar for the highest grossing movie of all time. What are you waiting for? DVD release? Right. Anyways, yes, if you haven't guessed it, Black Widow's movie has finally come into the big screen. They're already shooting it and stuff like that. And if you guys have not seen the pictures on set, we have a villain that I'm most proud of. And I think it's about his time. You know, you got, well, you would have had Deathstroke in DC. But the villain in this one is for her is going to be Taskmaster. Yes, it's been confirmed Taskmaster is the villain. If you guys do not know who Taskmaster is, put it like this. You try to fight him. And if you're a little bit better than him, or let's say if you are better than him or not, he'll look at your style while you fight him. He'll adapt to it just like that and put the same paws you try to put on him back on you with your same styles. I mean, if you elbow him, the elbow coming right back the same kind of way. Yes, Taskmaster is a tactician when it comes to them hands. So yes, we got Black Widow movie coming to the live action, baby. So she finally gets her movie, even though she did croak. And then game, you get what I'm saying? But I'm just happy that we're getting more beautiful Marvel movies. So we're going to get a backstory on how Natasha was raised and became a secret spy slash killer assassin that she is, you guys. So if you're excited for that, man, comment below. Let me know how excited you is about it. And don't forget to press the subscribe button to your boy channel. And this is going to be the end of the video because guess what? I have more breaking news for you guys. So get ready for some more breaking news, and I'm gonna catch you in the next video because we outta here. Let's go.